More troops from Oklahoma touch down on red dirt.
Yeah, one day after the Pentagon announces the mission in Iraq is complete, airmen return to Tinker Air Force Base. Fox 25's Mark Taylor was there. His family's greeted some of the last groups to leave Iraq. Mark.
About 20 airmen from the 3rd Combat Communication Group are here in Oklahoma City tonight. After months overseas, they say they're happy to be home, and it was a privilege to be likely one of the last units home. The plane taxis in, carrying in nearly two dozen airmen, ready and waiting to greet their loved ones. These soldiers provided navigation and air traffic control services in Iraq for more than 4 months. They're now home and happy to be here.
Don't get out of control.
No, sir.
For Kate Price, it's an exciting and nervous day. It's the longest she's been away from her fiancé, Staff Sergeant Jared Williams.
I don't know. Not seeing him for 4 months, it's a long time. I don't know how it's going to be.
She originally thought he wouldn't be home until after the holidays.
Oh, there he is. Excuse me.
Hey. How you doing? The couple's been engaged for about a year. This is Jared's first deployment.
It was an honor. You know, we represented the 3rd Herd very well, all over Iraq.
Likely one of the last units to leave Iraq, Staff Sergeant Williams says it's an honor.
It's great to have an end of mission that's not only ending our mission, but ending the Iraq mission as well.
A mission these airmen say grew many friendships.
All right, take care.
Text me tomorrow.
All right, buddy. All right, thank you.
Williams says they're like a family.
We're all brothers here. You know, we train, play hard, you know, every day, every week, and we're always together, big family, so.
As for the engaged couple, the big day is next fall. Price says she's happy he's home until further notice.
I'm excited to be home, ready for the holidays, ready to have a home-cooked meal.
Yeah, right. I don't care.
Just excited. Just excited to get back to normal.
Another group carrying more than 100 airmen will return to Tinker next week.
All right, Mark, thank you. President Obama declared an end to the war in Iraq last week. He says all U.S. troops will be withdrawn from the country by the end of the year.